Lord.
We are gathered here in the presence of God in this company to join in holy matrimony again for the 60th year in a row. Charlie and Peggy, and to bear witness to this transforming and powerful love. Love is a quality of spirit and an attitude of emotions, but a marriage like this is a life's work, a spiritual art form. Therefore, this is an occasion of both profound joy and great responsibility, and those who partake in it bind themselves together as witnesses of the labor of their love, as Peggy and Charlie do this long undertaking. So who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do, sir.
Thank you very much.
You better not regret it.
Charlie, do you take Peggy to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony?
No.
Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Keep thee only unto her as long as you both shall live. If so, say, I will.
I will.
And Peggy, do you take Charlie to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Keep him only unto you as long as you both shall live. If so, say, I will.
I will.
Okay. You have. Charlie, please repeat after me. I, Charlie. Take thee, Peggy.
Take thee, Peggy.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance. That's a lot. According to God.
According to God.
And His holy.
His holy ordinance.
And there, I give her.
There, I give her.
My promise.
My promise.
There you go. That was a lot. Ready,
Peg? That was a new one.
All right, that was a new one. All right, Peg, I'm going to make it easy. I, Peggy. Take you, Charlie.
Take you, Charlie.
To be my wedded husband.
Be my wedded husband.
To have. And to hold.
To hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
Better for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
Richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Death do us part.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
All right. Now, Charlie has a special ring for you today, even though you didn't know that was coming. So if you get that out. This ring is a pearl, and that's the name. Peggy's name means pearl. And so that's the ring he has for her. So if you would want to place it on her finger and just remind her how much you love her. You do that on your own words.
Beautiful.
See that?
Wow.
For as much as Charlie and Peggy have consented together in this holy matrimony for the 60th year in a row, and we've all witnessed before God in the company of all these people, to love each other, to cherish each other, and to declare to be married for the rest of their life.
60 more years.
60 more years. I now pronounce that you are man and wife continually, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You may kiss your bride.
I didn't know I was recording until I looked down.
Let's party.
I can't remember when you were there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years when everything went wrong, together we were strong. I know I never had a doubt. We'd always work things out. I've learned what life's about by loving you through the as long as it's over.